Trump calls Omarosa a lowlife after her book claims he used racial slurs. President Trump on Saturday called Omarosa Manigault Newman a lowlife after the former low-level White House aide accused him of using racial epithets. The former winner of Trump's hit TV show The Apprentice, Newman wrote a tell-all book after getting fired by Trump, titled Unhinged, an insider account of the Trump White House. By the way, it isn't, and she wasn't. In the book, Newman claims Trump used the N-word often and also used racist language to refer to George Conway, the half-Filipino husband of White House aide Kellyanne Conway. Newman claims someone told her about a tape in which the racial language is used, excerpt below. Incredibly, this person, who shall remain nameless, picked up the phone. We spoke. On this phone conversation, I was told exactly what Donald Trump said, yes, the N-word and others in a classic Trump goes nuclear rant, and when he'd said them. During production he was mic'd, and there's definitely an audio track. For over a year I'd been so afraid of hearing the specifics from someone who'd been in the room. Hearing the truth freed me from that fear. And only now that it's gone, do I realize just how heavy it's been. On Friday, she changed her story, saying she had actually heard the tape herself. Hearing it changed everything for me, Newman told NPR. Trump, appearing with the group Bikers for Trump on Saturday in Bedminster, New Jersey, was asked about Newman and her book. Lowlife, She's a Lowlife. The book, for which Newman was reported